Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Terra Invicta. It is the 1st of March 2053, playing as the Resistance on Brutal Difficulty. We have a good control of a good chunk of Earth, still trying to take over and stabilize a good chunk of Africa. We have most of China now. Servants still have one control point, but that's fine. We don't really have the control points ourselves to be taking it over. It'll put us over cap. This point in the game, as soon as you go over cap, you really start losing your countries, even if they're defended. Right now, I'm not losing anything, so the real push is Jupiter. So let's confirm these assignments. And, see what's gonna happen next. Sending two of my counselors to ground because they were detected.
Securing our interests.
We just secured Georgia that we took over. We're gonna add it to the Eurasian Union. We're also taking
protecting our interests.
Humanity first.
We'll be ready for new order soon.
Just defended Siberia. Space defense online in Prague. Over here. Here, yeah, Prague. Ones.
Mission in progress.
Stabilize. Arrival April. Take me there. So you've arrived at the point where my ship was when you started the intercept. Okay, give me another arrival alarm. March 24. Alright. Take me there. 557, merge. 570. There we go. All right. Likely to escape. All right. Well, wait then. We'll just camp. Yeah, you. Arriving tomorrow. This is a big stack, 22 ships. We definitely, including some pretty big ones, we definitely can't fight back with that. We just gotta hope they don't hit too hard.
Seeing you dropped out there, I out there.
Yeah, let's not worry about it for now, I guess. Where else? That was... Rolling, rolling. Shaka station, show me. Yeah, but not enough power because these need to be finished and they're finished in April. For upgrading this 20? Okay. All right, you guys, just I guess camp the station and hope for the best. Atom Smasher set as favorite. So much favorite. I should probably. Yeah, they arrived at Nelson Station. Probably squeeze it in right here. All right, Nelson. Rest in peace, I guess. Duke has its construction module. Excellent. That means right away we can start rebuilding like a platform in medium orbit. Right? 30 days. We can start rebuilding. I should try an automated one. I fear I might not have all the other automated parts that we would need. If there's stuff missing, we'll build it. We'll research it. It's probably gonna get destroyed anyway. Show me. Can't even power it efficiently. No, wait. Automated mining. Okay. And then automated fission. How much? 202, 22. Well, I could go like this. wait till we have... How much is this one? 11. Cost 3. We'll have enough. Because that's 18. That's 10. And 10. Isn't one of these ships here not a fighter? Hold on. No, they're all fighters, okay. Let's keep going. Maybe a little bit faster. You're just gonna sit there. Jupiter L1. I think he arrived from L2. He should be resupplying. And join 557. Alright, we're now at 603 fleet strength. Lots of tiny ships. Okay, a bunch of space docks, hold on. I think for you, how much to upgrade these? 18? Yes, straight away. 54 days, alright. Same here. Yeah, I need more power, it just said, I think. Wait, can I do all of these? Like this one, right? And then this one. Please survive long enough to bring everything online. I'll be much more confident that it's not going to be blown up right away. Alright, let's keep going. You. That is a decoy. Let's build you out at least a little bit, right?
Not all of it, but right through the bare metal on a hammer. Someday it'll... sometime in the previous 2 days. No problem, it just interests me.
Okay, copy that. Copy, you still have your cover glove on today, right?
For this one?
Yes, sir. I'll tell you, we have become
We don't have enough. These are expensive.
Copy that.
This orbit, 105, yeah.
Roger, strike a blow for me, Jeremy. What's left of the cover glove? Okay, Jack.
116, not 105, yeah. We don't even have enough.
Our people are in charge.
Good job. Let's make friends. Federate with Lower Guinea. Yeah, you should. Alright, next turn we'll do that.
Order is returning. Freedom, justice.
That was a critical. Yep.
We'll be ready for new orders soon.
You too. Time to make friends. You guys. Maybe not yet. Sure. And those guys too. April, I think. Same for you? April, yeah. Atom Smasher complete, open research. Okay. Finish off with this one. But also, let's go to... Let's not tardy on this at all. What if I swap out a shipyard, which costs 40 energy, with an atom smasher, which costs 250. We have room for it. We have room for two. We have room for plenty here. How much to build? 285 here. Funded for the thing underneath? Is that a thing? Hold on. Well then. Ah, there was a ship under construction. Wasn't paying attention. That's probably what happened. Ugh, that was a big mistake. Well, okay, maybe not. That means... Can I put an atom smasher on the planet too, or does it have to be in orbit? To be in orbit. Well, okay. These are expensive to build here too. Especially since these stations are like contested. Then where? Like here? guess. But I lose mission control. That's not bad, not a bad result. Hi, Io. Okay, hold on. You launch to L2. Specifically, hold up, Jupiter. L2. But also specifically to this guy. And I need you to not use all your fuel. That. March 30th. Any more than that, I use too much fuel. Let's do it that way. Three in 40 days, yeah, please. Yeah, I think that was a good idea. taking some of the other smaller moons. Okay, can you now go to your station? Still bet you can't. Well, you need to go somewhere to refuel, so how about Jupiter? That's 68, and Io, is it less? No, it's more right now, so Jupiter. Again, that might have been a mistake. I might have upgraded a bit too many. In a sense that I should have been upgrading like this one. That.
Reporting in.
Go.
Heading to the capital.
Where do you need me?
Sent you to ground because you were detected. Oh, look at that. Look at that, an open control point. Push this.
Ready for my mission. Securing our interests.
Where to?
I mean, or I could just give it a crack right now. Just get them out of there once and for all, right?
Going after their people.
But for that, I'd have to shift my moves here. You need to go here. You need to purge at the same time.
Terminating the opposition.
Then you
standing by.
Need to
reporting
imprison.
In.
Wow, look at the people here. Whichever one of these has the mission defend. Not you. Not you. You have it. Where's your other guys? You have defend. So two of them. This guy here. It's kind of a gamble. Can I
reporting in?
Get you to do it instead? Same.
We'll bring them in.
Acknowledged. Ready.
You're even worse at it. Okay.
Acknowledged.
So you.
Where do you need me? We'll grab them. I'm here. Making things safe for our people. Securing our control.
I guess that works.
Securing our interests.
Please survive long enough. antimatter beam core reactors. Okay. Low psyche. Yeah, you can blow that up if you want.
Target in a secure location. Cleaning things up.
I wasn't quick enough.
We've got the package.
Wildfires in Canada. Let's pay to help them out. You need to go to Iron Duke. L1, yeah, okay, that makes sense. Sure. So, burn hard and you get there in 2 weeks.
I'm on your side.
What'd you just crack down? Okay, nothing of interest. April 15th, yeah, okay.
Crackdown complete.
No, you star. You had a 14%, you rolled a 10. All right, China. Now is your time to join the ranks completely. Inertial confinement fusion reactor 3. Okay, open next research. Get this one out of the way because it unlocks another tech that I might already have.
Mission complete.
Welcome to the fold.
Wrapping up here.
That's a boost of 9. Boost of 16. Earth. What are we looking at? 18 ships. Lots of dreadnoughts. Okay. Where are you going? Orbit 1. Which one? For restroom. Okay. Two, but like no, wait. Just the fast ones, right? Sure.
got it shut off, but we're still watching it move there with us just a minute or so.
I'm buried, Bob. Hey, what up? I thought you isolated it last night. Okay, let me give you the ETB.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna try to build up anything else. It might get destroyed when they arrive here. Set. I don't think we can win this one. Give it a go. A good old college try. Sure. Like that. Confirm. Let's grab these guys. Once they get in position, I'll tell them to stop. I want them to padlock targets. Stop in those locations and then padlock your targets. it was worth a try. We did manage to take out three. Nope, destroyed one, just one, but damaged a few more. So that might make them leave? We'll see. That's fine. Now it's your turn to be stuck in the thing, not able to land to the station, right? I don't understand. Is it that their orbit, if you don't match it, you can't match it ever? I don't get it. No, we don't want to go to Earth. Come on, Jupiter. L2. Fletcher. Nope, still can't. Well, go down to... Roland. Sure.
Our people have taken control.
China from the servants. Okay, so now we're over by a lot. Let's start by... What am I even gonna drop? Maybe nothing, hold on. No, you only got 4, you got 8, 11, 16, 8. No quick control points there. Over by 16, I'll try to hold on to everything. We'll see what cracks. How about that? Plasma's gonna wreck us. That's literally what these stations were for, to pull aggro, so... fine with that, and the fact that they're taking a little bit of damage every time, if not losing ships, is fine with me too. So next turn, I can federate. Yeah. Forty-four or 47 is better. That's not too bad. All right, so you.
Where to?
Well, to find us another servant to turn.
surveilling target.
At your service.
What's the ob? Securing our control.
I'm here. We'll grab him.
Reporting in. Restoring order.
Acknowledged.
You need to go to ground.
Hunkering down.
Where to? We'll turn down the heat.
Alright, but I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.